welcome back to Pink's Kitchen. Today's recipe is a very special one, honey sugar candy. This candy brings back our childhood memories and makes us feel nostalgic. But the sad part is, we rarely get these candies in our nearby stores these days. So let's make this candy at home and cherish our sweet childhood memories. Today I have soaked 1 cup of idli rice, 1/4 cup of ural dhal, and 1 tablespoon of sago in water for 4 hours. Drain the water off and grind it to a very fine and thick paste. Now to this, add 1/8 teaspoon of baking soda and 1/8 teaspoon of salt. And then add 1/8 teaspoon of orange food coloring, followed by a few drops of red food coloring. This is totally optional. If you're serving for your kids, I would suggest you to avoid food coloring. Mix all the ingredients well and make sure the coloring is well spread. Now let's make the jeera. To a pan, add 1/2 cup of sugar and 1/4 cup of water. We are looking for a half drink consistency. You will get this consistency immediately after the sugar is dissolved completely. Now keep this aside and let's move on to frying the candies. Heat sufficient oil in a pan. Wet your hands, pull out a portion from the mixture and drop it as balls into the oil. Repeat the same but don't overcrowd. Fry the candy balls in medium flame for 3 minutes. Once done, remove them from the oil and add them directly to the sugar syrup. Make all the candy balls and soak for 1/2 hour. Now remove and give it 15 minutes of rest time. Now your delicious honey balls are ready to serve. Enjoy it with your loved ones and friends. Do subscribe to our Pink's Kitchen channel and click on the bell icon for latest updates. Happy cooking and thanks for watching this video.